Oh, sorry. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. My name is Gregory. Today, we're going to be taking a look at the buff to ICR. It got another buff. This thing has more recoil, but it has higher fire rate. So it's an adjustment. They call it an adjustment. I have talkie fingers. Basically, the gun got adjusted, but since the ICR already had really low recoil, it doesn't really matter because the fiery is what kind of made this gun a little bit weaker than, your typical AR because it had a little bit of a lower fire rate, but it was really good at longer range. But, like, now that it has an increased fire rate, it actually does pretty decent at close and mid-range, and then, of course, it's still really good at long range, so we're gonna go ahead and hop into some ranked games with it, and I need to clean my hands. All right, guys, let's go ahead and get into this. Alright guys, hopping into some ranked domination, we got the ICR, the once again buffed ICR. So basically what happened, as I talked about, is they increased the fire rate, but they did nerf the recoil. But like, this gun already had insane recoil, so like, really, who freaking cares that Greg, what was that nade? Like, what I was saying, who really cares that they nerfed the recoil? What matters is that they buffed the fire rate, which is actually what was, I mean, that was what really made the gun kind of a... That's what its weakness was, I guess you could say. It kind of had a lower fight. I had a feeling the guy was there. I was like, is he really still there? But yeah, like, this thing's pretty cracked now. I'm literally all the way up in these guys' spawn here. Okay, I see one of them. I'm not gonna go for him, though. Well, actually, maybe, if he's still there. Oh, there's another dude. Can I get him through the wall? Yes, sir. Alright, looks like we're... Oh, hold up. They got a guy in B. Let's take him out real quick. Pop our UAV. Looks like we pretty much spawn flipped. Nice. Alright, looks like they got guys on A right now. I can go for the wall bangs. Haha. What do you know? Alright. Wow, we really have these guys fully locked right now. Or dominated, I guess you could say. Alright, let's drop this in. Take them off of A. Adios. Adios. That was an early Goliath. Drop that in. Oh god. Almost killed me. Psych! Oh man. Alright, let's see here. We are just gonna sit in mid and just laser these people. It's like the fatso Goliath I am. I know there's a guy in there. I don't know if I want to waste getting overheated. Oh lordy. They're big mad. Okay. Any guys on A anymore? Nah, they probably spawned in on this other side. Let's see. Any back here? Yep. Was good. Dude, ICR was the man. It was able to get us the Goliath extremely quick like that. Teammate, that was my kill. Oh, they got guys back on A again? Or not? Yo, where do I go with this thing, man? Okay, here we go. There's a free frag. Free kill. Is there another? Yeah. Two guys in there just lurking around. Or guys on A, huh? Okay, they're off of it. Or not. Major, okay. Or minor assist. Oop, they're spawning in again. Teammate killed. These guys are getting wrecked. Yikes, dude. Yikes. Alright, well, that's the end of the first round there. Jesus, dude. That was triple cap galore. Imagine. Imagine if we hit one of those, though. They would have been like, what just hit me? Don't kill me! I know I'm overextended, but I'm going for kills, so please, forgive me. Is there anyone else back here? No, we're good. Alright, UAV. Oh, yes, sir. Double kill. UAV assist. That's what we like to see. Oh, hey, buddy. Goliath already? Dude, they're giving us Goliaths. Keep feeding me. Keep feeding me. Oh my god, that guy was right in my face. Alright, give me this. Yes, sir. Get off of A. Get off of A. Oh, get your RPG. Oh, I thought he had RPG. I'm blind. Oh, he did. We got overheated, but it's okay. We killed all the guys we needed to, so we're chilling. We're vibing. Alright. Thought I saw UAV in the air, but that might have been our UAV. I don't even know. Well, it doesn't even show that. Never mind. Alright. Yeah, we got a triple cap once again. Hey, get your gravity spikes away from me, boy. Hey, no problem. Okay, can't wallbang that. Or maybe I can. Try again. Where you guys at, huh? Don't play with me, boy! Okay, I'm glad they got C, so now we don't actually have to win as fast, but... Alright, well, there's our death. Freaking RPG user. Alright. This game's pretty much over. Let's grab a few more kills, though. Did I hear that right? Enemy? XS1 Goliath? Oh, no, never mind. I was gonna say, there's no way. There's just no way, bro. I'm just sorry, but there's no way. Oh, are we now? What? Why'd this guy get off of A? He's greedy, isn't he? He greedy, though. Alright, GG's. What a game, dude. Just freaking fast game. Alright, grab 34 and won that game. Let's go ahead and hop into the next one. Rank, hardpoint, crash. Okay, let's get this. Let's get this. Wait for these guys to start flocking in like a bunch of birds. Okay, there's a few of them back there. I might be able to... Yep, okay. Grab a quick little... Frag. Oh my, what are you doing up... I honestly should have seen that coming. I should have seen it coming. Alright. Oh. Minor assist. Where are you guys coming in from? Oh my god, they're all below me now because the new hard point. Alright, bet. Hello? Oh, come on. Where are you, buddy? He's here, isn't he? I shouldn't have done that. Dude, oh my god. What was I thinking? What was I thinking? Okay, got him. Got him. Got him. All right, we need our UAV. Woo! This guy right here. Got your teammate. Woo! Woo, woo, woo. Where's the next guy at? Yep. Back there. Another assist? Are you serious? Yeet. Come on, bro. Oh, shoot! Oh, I thought I was gonna get like all five of them, dude. They're inside. Oh man, that would have been hilarious though. All right, waiting for that smoke to go away. Bang. Oh, come on. No one in there anymore. Okay, well. Oh, dude, I choked that, but we got out of that situation. Come on, peek me. Let's go. I'm not done. Now get off of me. No! Get off of me! Oh god! Get me out of here! Ah! No, he's right behind me, dude! Get away! Alright, Goliath, go! XS1 Goliath's coming! There we go! Kill you so you don't get me while I'm at my Goliath! Noice! Let's go through here. Big boy Goliath in town! Alright, where are these guys at? Where you at? Our point's gonna be back there. Coming through mid, I see. Boop! Oh, what? They're on it? They are not on it right now. Hold up. Goliath's gonna change that. Where are you guys at? Huh? Come here. I see you peeking through that little corner. Ow. Okay. Oh my god, free kills. Free food! Okay, where are they at now? Take me to them. Hardpoint's flipping soon, so they're probably rotating. Yeet. Oh, what's up, buddy? Oh no, why did I unscope? Why? Oh my god, Goliath, it took you that long to land the last bullet? Jesus. Okay. Woo! These guys are coming to me right now. Come on. There we go. Oh, what the heck? He's still alive. Oh, bro. Are you good? Okay. I'm waiting for him to come shoot at me, bro. I know you're up there. You know what? Screw it. It's only one guy. Oh, wait. Hold up. What's this guy doing? What are you doing, buddy? What are you doing? He's what, are you gonna camp for a Goliath? Are you out of your mind? Oh, God. Who's hitting me? Come here. Dang, bro, they can't take me down. I've been alive for a good amount of time. Take me down, boy! Take me down! We'll last the whole game! Dude, I don't know what it is with me and Goliaths lately, but I have been lasting so much longer in these things, bro. People just, they can't even touch me. Well, not really. It's just kind of cross mapping them before we can hit us. Boys and girls, I present to you another 30 bomb. The ICR Goliath combination, it's just a wipeout combo. Like, there's nothing they could do, man. You just ICR Goliath, easy claps, easy. So I made an ICR loadout slash like classic video recently. I'll leave a link for that up. Which way is it, Greg? This way. It's gonna be up here. Basically, that'll give you a rundown of ICR loadout that I've been using, and it works really well with the ICR that's still like, you know, the one that's been buffed. It's really the same thing. Just the gun has like, you know, slightly more recoil but more fire rate. So all the attachments still apply. But yeah, I'll leave that video up there. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you guys leave a like if you do, and also subscribe to the channel for some more Call of Duty Mobile content. And of course, leave a comment down below what you guys think of the ICR buff. I think it's actually way better than it was before. Even though it wasn't technically a buff, it was more of an adjustment. No one cared about the ICR recoil. It was already like extremely OP to the point where even if they slightly nerfed it, which is what they did, it's still really good. So really all they did was buff the fire rate. So I don't know. That's kind of how I see it, because if you actually like compare the recoil of the ICR now versus what it was, it's barely any difference. But anyways, I'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you so much for watching. Peace out.